Her roots run deep in West Virginia, where she worked to create jobs and fight for taxpayers.
When I was elected to the state senate, I went to work cutting taxes for seniors, farmers, and job creators. Above all, I never voted for a tax increase in Charleston, and I never will in Washington.
Sarah Minear, she has earned more than just our respect. She's earned our vote.
I'm Sarah Minear, and I approve this message.